There's the castle!
It's so quiet. Where are our knights? Or the Illusion soldiers, for that...
You said they were marching toward the castle when you left. They've probably made their way inside.
But then, what if the...
Let's hurry.
Hate to break it to you, Queenie, but our forces have taken the castle. This is the part where you tell me where you've got the ring stashed in here.
Who's to say?
Is it inside the castle? Out on the grounds? I'm asking all polite-like. Come on!
I'm not in the habit of speaking to lowly vermin. That's all that you are, the lot of you.
The mouth on this one. You think I won't get you where you stand?
I'd recommend against it, darling.
Lady Zephia!
After all, Her Majesty can't tell us much of value if she's dead. Now, I come bearing news. One of our soldiers said he spotted the princess fleeing before we arrived. How curious. Did you perhaps give that daughter of yours the ring for safekeeping? Oh, well, isn't this tragic? We'd simply hate to resort to violence. You leave us no choice. By virtue of your silence, we will now kill every living soul in this castle one by one.
Please, no!
Mother!
Mother, we're here! Alfred, Celine!
Oh, look, the kids are home.
You Illusion scum! Get up!
I'm glad you've come. Now we can...
No! Please!
Of course.
I...
Ah, young Celine does have it, doesn't it? We'll have to kill her, then. The prince, too, for good measure. Take Her Majesty away. We'll...
Unhand me!
Mother!
Let her go!
All right, enough with the dramatics. Huh? You... No. Who are you?
I am the Divine Dragon.
Such lies. Lumen...
Shows what you know. The Divine...
Really? When did that beastly woman have a child? Very well. I've been so worried about her since that awful battle at Letho's castle.
How do you know about that?
How indeed?
You stole the rings. You killed my mother?
She died? Oh.
Murder.
Why, I didn't kill. I will say your coming here was quite helpful. Because that means you have them, don't you?
You'll never take them.
You were after our ring.
I won't waste my breath on The Kingdom of Illusia has freed Lord Sombron from his imprisonment.
The Fell Dragon has...
No.
Of course, even we couldn't have accounted for. His return must have awoken you.
You're wrong. I awoke because of my mother. Because she waited for me all these years.
A touching tale, I'm sure. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Wait!
What can we do?
To start, we defeat these soldiers and take back the castle. I'm not going to let them hurt Queen Ev, or anyone.
Get the rings. No prisoners.
I was hoping you'd say that.
door is locked.
There's no time to find the key. What's our move?
Yes, here.
Say the word.
Whatever you say. I can still do more.
As your steward. Never underestimate me! Ah! Did you see that?
Yes.
What's next?
Here goes.
Your orders, please.
Whatever you say.
Woohoo! The castle's under siege.
Thieves? Here now?
The Divine Dragon.
Thank you.
Did you see that?
Emblem, engage! My prayers are with you. Dream well. Pretty weak. Yeah! All flowers eventually wilt.
Still do more. That feels way better.
My muscles are yours!
Thank you.
Is it over?
For the Divine Dragon.
Raise your sword!
Here goes!
Looks like we can break that.
You were a good fight.
Divine Dragon.
Eventually wilt.
Here!
I hope you find peace.
Forget your loss.
Is it over?
Dragon.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
I hope you find peace.
For the Divine Dragon.
Is it over?
So-
see that?
Lend me your strength.
Those shiny rings of yours are gonna be my...
This one's a tough opponent.
Weakness.
Yeah.
My muscles say thanks.
Alfred, Mother is in the back room. She's okay.
Oh, that's a relief.
Thank you, all of you, for my children,
We have a guest, Mother. Someone came all the way from Lithos to see you.
The Divine Dragon?
Queen Ev, it's an honor to meet you. I'm so glad that you're all right. I've come here by invitation of Prince Alfred.
Just look at you!
I am Ev, the Queen of Firene. It is my app.
The Divine Dragon has come to help our country, Mother. We were just in time to rescue Saline. And get this! The Divine One summoned Emblem Celica from our ring!
A legendary emblem, Homa.
Thank you sincerely. My family is safe because of you. You are blessed with the same powers as your mother.
Well, she's gone.
No! That's awful.
Some intruders entered the castle. She gave her life to protect mine.
Oh, how
I'm glad that I could...
My heart goes out.
Forgive me. I just wish I could have saved her, too.
Divine One, while I cannot take away your sorrow, to reunite with her and then lose her so soon...
For now, allow yourself to grieve.
Thank you, Queen Ev. Your warmth, your kindness.
How are you feeling?
Better. I'm sorry you had to see me like that.
No, we shouldn't have dragged you into all this. I'm sorry, Divine One.
As am I.
But if I hadn't left when I did, what might... I'm proud to serve people.
Thank you.
Now, the Illusion leader. I take it that's why the Corrupted are appearing in Elios again.
Now there's no question that the Fell Dragon's after the rings. Which means we need to hurry. Head them off before they can reach the next one.
Queen Ev, your country's ring. May I?
Of course. The Kingdom of Fear.
Thank you very much.
There is something you should know. My kingdom has another...
What?
There is another ring?
It was kept secret to avoid conflict. For generations, knowledge of this ring is... However, now that the Fell Dragon has arisen, it is commonly thought that the Divine Dragon gave... However, Firene, the Ring of the Dawn Maiden.
I see.
To ensure that no one would find it, the ring... It rests in a shrine on the Brodian border.
Oh, I remember the...
What?
Yeah. Mother, she told me to keep the location in mind. Now it makes sense.
I was preparing you for the day you became king.
I'll take everyone to the shrine. From there, I can continue on with...
So, you are...
Yes. I wanted to... With your blessing, Mother, I'm going to help the Divine Dragon bring peace to Elios.
Mother, I would like...
Alfred!
You have my blessing. I know you will serve on one condition.
I swear it.
I swear it.
Thank you very much, Queen Ev.
I trust that you will take some time to rest. The journey ahead will be arduous. May good fortune shine upon you. Divine One.
Yes.
Yes.
Hi.
Thank you so much.
That's true.
Sure.
Yes.
Indeed.
Hey there. You're the Divine Dragon, right?
Who might you be?
Me? I'm a blacksmith.
And I am Pinay, a cloak.
I'll cut right to it. Our friend Dirk and, well, he'd like to...
My clothes and accessories won't win you any battles, but they will...
If Dirk vouches for you, that's...
Really? That's great.
Indeed. Thank you, Divine.
Okay. I think I lost him.
Really? You sure about that, darling? You're shaking like a leaf. I take it you failed to obtain the ring.
Apologies, ma'am. Those guys were tougher than they looked. But I can tell you things. Stuff that'll help you track it down. Like the fact that Princess Saline ran off with it. The Divine Dragon has it now. Pretty good info, right? What do you say? How about we call it even this time round? I won't let you down again.
Oh. How naive you are. After you fail me once, there is no second chance.
No! Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me!
I am sorry, my lady. Apologies for the mess. And our failure to acquire the ring.
I was expecting to get at least one. At least now we know that Lumera is dead.
Yes, but there's another Divine Dragon to take her place.
It does explain why she was so willing to sacrifice her life.
What should we do?
The battle at Lethos Castle took its toll. We're in no shape for another confrontation. We'd best lie low first, Bell. Leave them be. For now.
Understood.
Thank you. Now, about the boutique. Be well.
Welcome, welcome. Here's how the smithy works. I'll be here.
Well then.
Welcome. Do come again.